Well, the balloons and flowers left here at Frank's Corner give you an indication of just how highly he was thought of. And his family says it shows just how many lives he touched.
Through tears and often laughter, the family of Frank Luttrell remember their father, grandfather, and husband as a man who lived to serve others.
He put himself between that truck and those kids.
Luttrell's family says the former Marine and police officer took seriously his role as a crossing guard in keeping his kids safe.
And he told everyone that was his pet peeve.
Yes, to
speeding in the school zones, yeah. In the school areas.
Ankeny police are still trying to determine how fast 63-year-old Lauren Cole was driving when he hit Luttrell and if the sun was a factor. Cole declined our request for an interview, but did say he was driving the speed limit and couldn't see because of the sun. If that was the case, Luttrell's family questions why Cole didn't slow down.
If the sun is in your face, you're an Ankeny resident, you drive that street every day, you know there's two schools right there. There's no reason that you should be speeding down the street.
If there is any good to come from this tragic accident, the Luttrell family hopes it'll be to get other drivers to slow down in school zones.
They're stepping out in faith every day that those cars are going to follow the rules and stop at the lights.
And Ankeny police say Frank did exactly what he should, stepping out into the intersection and making sure it was safe before allowing the children to cross. And for that reason, police don't expect to make any changes in how they train crossing guards here in Ankeny. Angie Hunt, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.